is one square closed packed layer, that it be A. This is another square closed packed layer, which is placed over another layer. This layer is placed over this layer. But to understand easily, I gave some gap between these two layers. But actually what happens is, on this layer just in contact. But to understand only, I have drawn like this. These four spheres, they form square closed packed layer. This is another square closed packed layer. If we join all of them, what happens? It will form a simple closed packing. So simply we can draw this cube, this closed packing like this. See here atoms. This is one layer of sphere. This is another layer of spheres. See, this is layer A, this is layer A. So in that way, if you arrange square closed packed layers one over the other, you will get a, what is that? Simple closed packing you will get. So in this geometry, in this three-dimensional square, simple closed packing, what is coordination number? So in this coordination number is, so consider, let us consider any atom. So let us consider this atom. This atom is in contact with this sphere, this sphere, this sphere, and in another geometry, in the another cube, this sphere, and in another sphere, this sphere. So in that way, similarly, backside, this sphere. So this sphere is in contact with how many nearest neighbors? Yes, six nearest neighbors. This sphere is in contact with these three in the same cube. This, from the same cube, three spheres. From other cubes, three spheres. In that way, coordination number in simple closed packing is 6. Coordination in simple closed packing, 6. It has a which type of layer structure? Yes, it is having A type layer structure. In this coordination number, 6. In this geometry, packing efficiency, PE means packing efficiency, is 52.4%. You know, this closed packing is having very lesser occupied volume. That's why a very few elements, metals occupy this geometry. So the only example which has simple cubic geometry is polonium. So polonium gets this geometry, but all the remaining metals, they get either HCP or BCC or CCP. CCP means cubic closed packing. BCC means body-centered cubic closed packing. Body-centered cubic geometry. BCC means body-centered cubic geometry. HCP means hexagonal closed packing. PE means packing efficiency. So what are the important points in simple closed packing you have to remember? The important points in this simple closed packing are, it has a AAA type layer structure. If this is first layer, this is second layer. Similarly, we can draw third layer, fourth layer, fifth layer of spheres. In this, what is coordination number? 6, yes. Coordination number 6 how? See, from the same cube, with this atom is in contact with this atom, this atom. This is first atom, second atom, third atom. So these 1, 2, 3 are from the same cube. And it is third, fourth one, fifth one, sixth one. This fourth, fifth, sixth atoms are from its adjacent cubes. So in that way, each sphere in this simple closed packing has coordination number 6. This is about simple cubic closed packing. This is about simple cubic closed packing.